Well, now to the search for a killer. Camelia Muhammad died while watching a second line parade 1 week ago, and police have yet to make an arrest in this case. WDSU News reporter Tiffany Bradley sat down with the grieving family.
Rachel, Camelia's family calls her death a senseless murder because she and four children were watching a second line parade when a shootout occurred. And family members say Camelia took a bullet to ensure those children were safe. Tonight, they're pleading for your help to find her killer.
A makeshift memorial now stands feet away from where Camelia Muhammad took her last breath.
We're going to miss her, but God loves her best.
Camelia was shot while watching a second-line parade on the corner of St. Bernard and St. Claude last Sunday. Her mother, Mahasin Muhammad, says Camelia was a mother, a singer, and a hero.
Camelia died. She took a bullet. She saved four children's lives, her niece and three neighbor children's lives.
Witnesses say when gunshots rang out, Camelia rushed the four children into the nearest vehicle she could find, but she remained in the line of fire.
She died the way she lived. She's always looked out for the oppressed and for justice for everybody, and that's who she was.
Four others were injured in the shootout, and New Orleans police have yet to arrest anyone for the violent act. Still, family members are pleading for information about the case.
I am asking anyone out there that has any additional information to please come forward.
So they can find the person responsible for killing their beloved hero.
Now, family members say Camelia really enjoyed those second line parades, and they'll hold one at her funeral next week. Rachel.
Thank you, Tiffany. If you have any information that could help police in this case, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers at 822-1111. You never have to give your name, and all rewards are paid in cash.